Just coming on to the field when you're walking and you touch the banner at the University of Michigan, and you see 100,000 screaming fans waiting for you, you know, the anticipation of the game. And those were the things that I remember most about Michigan, just the initial coming onto the field when you go up and you touch that banner, and it was on from there.